you see, the kind of country I would like to see them, you know, flourish is where they're not judged because of how they look or because they're women. You know, they just, I just wanted them to go out there to explore life and to explore their God-given talents, to flourish in whatever it is they choose to be.
I think the world must, the women must be given an opportunity to be who they are and realize their potential in terms of them having equal opportunities to do what they want, when they want, and how they want. I think the major problem is that the world can be so bad for women in terms of not giving them opportunities to excel. I was privileged enough to learn at a women's university. So, you know, then when you are in an environment where you see women thriving, when you see women excelling, you then appreciate that women can do what men can do, even do better, I should say.
Let me just take a biblical stance that I am a human being created by God in His own image, and I am good as I am. And all I need to do is to work on myself in the light of how God created me. It also means that they don't have to compete with other men on their own identity.
You know, we're creatures of habit. You see, so sometimes when we see things happening over and over again, we sort of normalize it in our heads.
How can we unsocialize, especially the boy child?
Boys are socialized to be strong, to be tough, you know, and women are socialized to assume chores that are related to the household and stuff. So that presents a challenge whereby boys, they are brought up in a way whereby they think that they are superior, they are more powerful than women.
It's like our reward system or structures or values. Yekuita zvinhu zvakanaka musociety kana kuita zvinofadza. Inowanzo kufevhera varume. Ukapinda mumba iye zvinezvi ine mwana mukomana nemusikana. Wona mukomana achigeza ndiro. Zvinotopembedzwa higher than ukapinda mumba. Wona musikana achiita sei achigeza ndiro. Another issue yatinofanira kutarisa ndeye kuti kana zvinhu zvikashata zvakanganiswa nevanhu vaviri, mukomana nemusikana, murume nemudzimai, punishment iri kunyanya kupuhwa iri kupihwa kune munhu akaita sei, musikana here kana kuti mukomana, murume here kana kuti mukadzi.
Socialization yedu iyi iri kuita a skewed reward system iri influenced kunyanya muno muZimbabwe. It influences nations here. Chekutanga is religion. Chechipiri is culture.
True.
So those two need also to be interrogated. If we're going to, I mean, we can recover it and socialize.
We've created one.
So if we're going to do that, then we need to interrogate those two aspects.
Shakari kanauri womudzimai ari pabasa. Unofanira kuita confidence pabasa rako zvoratidza kuti unonzwisisa zvauri kuita. Even when men try to threaten you, you are not threatened, you stand your ground because you know that you got to the place yauri iyo yaushandira uri because of your qualifications. So pabasa, it's very important, even language inoshandiswa chaiye pabasa kuti isave inokwanisa kuzoshungurudza vanhu vechidzimai. Because pane tumwe tumacomments, pane tumwe kutaura kwaya kunoti munhu anoita uncomfortable
pabasa. My implications.
Kana even sexual harassment chaiyo inokwanisa kuitika pabasa. Nekuti munhu anongofunga nekuti ndiri murume, I can just do what I want, when I want, how I want.
You want to be a doctor, you want to get into medicine. Kana uri musikana 12 will do, 11 will do. But if you're a boy, 2015, at school tombo. What is that?
Tirikuti manhu ngavawane mukana yakafanana. But pakuwana kwevanhu mukana yakafanana kutofanira kunzwisisa kuti pane mumwe munhu agara ari kumashure kudhara.
It's all about redress. You know, trying to redress the imbalances dzakange dziripo in history. Kuti vaite catch up, tifambe pamwe chete.
No, head does not mean limitation. It means you are enabling that environment to flourish to its maximum.
I was speaking here to Dr. Shingi Munyeza, as well as Reverend Samuel Sifelani and Mr. Tanyala Zwanyakatawa. And we were talking about the role of men in positive masculinity, what they can do in upholding the rights of women and girls ahead of International Women's Day, which is tomorrow, the 8th of March, 2019. We are celebrating our beautiful women in their beautiful shapes and sizes and colors and everything that they have done and their achievements. Happy Women's Day!